Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Alicia Julianti Putri. I am the LKS participant from SMK Bakti Indonesia, Kuningan Regency. I will explain about dementia that occurs in the elderly. Dementia is a cognitive decline that interferes with activities of daily living and disrupts social activities. In general, dementia in the elderly is characterized by memory impairment, frequent confusion, talk shock, difficult focusing, and anxiety. One of the things that must be done to keep older people with dementia productive is to do brain exercise. Brain exercise is a simple exercise movement that is beneficial for the elderly with dementia. I want to demonstrate brain exercise for the elderly with dementia. The benefit of this brain exercise are to improve memory ability, to maximize respiratory and brain function, to improve the movement function, and to keep the elderly healthy. First of all, what must be prepared is before doing the brain exercise. The elderly are recommended to drink water to help the body metabolism. The brain exercise movement are cross call, belly breathing, arm and foot movement actively, the calm pump, and the last movement is brain buttons. Alright, let's pay attention to the movements I do. That's all the demonstration of the brain exercise from me. Hopefully it's very useful. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.